we have so many trucks, if we tried to go up the rocky part here,
what we're gonna do is we're gonna take to the woods, and Jeff, who was born in these woods right there, is gonna be our leader, and he's gonna take us through down into the gully and across the creek to a point where we can split off, and those who want to do more woodsy stuff can continue in that direction over some bridges into this rapid. And anybody who wants to peel back and go over the bridge and do this part can split off at that point. But we're all going to start off together by going down that trail there as a huge group. There's plenty of opportunities to freelance and try different stuff. And then depending on how long you want to be here today, you can split once, you can come up and do this, you can split again. So you can be done by either, I would say, 1, 2:30 or 4, depending on how long you want to stay. Okay, so where's Jeff?
This is awesome.
Patutoy.
Yala, patutoy.
Gotta bring the camera back a little more now.
Here comes the big one.
Hey, do you want any more? Can I look at that?
Yeah.
Shit. Thank you.
hit this on that sweet belt. It looks immaculate.
Nice hill.
Eat the mountain goat.
Yeah, it's all wired up already.
That's actually pretty sick.
Thank you. back a little bit. I can't see what's there and down.
Holy cow.